welcome to the second episode of Pigsty in the Kitchen. I am Chef Max.
And I'm Chef Maurizio.
Camera, look down here. This is called the fish combo cell. We've got some
fresh cabbage,
yellow pepper,
slippery mushroom,
onions,
carrots,
cherry tomatoes,
the fish.
It's a sea bream, king prawns,
kingy,
and goat cheese,
and canned food. To start off, slicing, dicing the vegetables. This will be shredded.
Great, cabbage.
Go. As you can see.
We need to cut the onion.
Yeah. Do not lose the juice. I added some countermeasures because I unfortunately cut myself with the mighty utensil of doom over here.
Test.
There is no sound. That's when you know the oil is ready to be cooked. You know, you hear the golden brown, there's a light sun.
Huh?
King prawns will go directly inside the pan.
Dirty prawns, oh my god.
I'm injured, Maurizio.
Really, oh my god.
What shall I do, Maurizio?
Drink to relax.
Whiskey to drink to relax.
Onions and shrimps.
Spices.
Some Tabasco, as you can smell.
I'm going to add the dressing. Shake it. You have to get the balsamic vinegar. Mix it in. Aroma. Tuna.
Salmon. All yeah. Raw.
Yes.
All raw.
Here. Put. Nice. Nice.
More?
That's all.
Oh. Everything is neatly categorized. We have the salmon, baby shrimp, tuna, and salad. Now, the baby tomatoes. Put them in the middle, get some onion, and put a little hat on the tomatoes. Now, this hat is too big, but f*** it, we'll give it a hula hoop instead. The jbeinit. These are Maltese speciality. Gozzetin, actually, right?
Gozzetin?
Yes.
What are they called? Gozzetin, goatzo, goat fresh, goatzo, goat cheese.
Yes, exactly.
FGGGT. Fresh, goatzo, goat cheese.
What the f***?
Now these, you have to squish it all the way down to the wrist. And look. Amazing.
We're gonna put this in the salad.
Oh, brilliant. Look at the equilibrium of aesthetic colorness. We've got nice hazel brown shrimps. We've got brilliant lovely red tomatoes. Succulent yellow, green, purple, orange salad.
We're gonna clean the fish.
I'm clean.
Sea
bream. Oh, yumzy, yeah, sea bream,
yeah! Look at this.
Parsley. Parsley, parsley. The ultimate weapon.
Now the fish.
They kill you.
They kill you.
You just start shaking. So it's very, very, very bad for you. I'm gonna test the fish. Two, die. Four. Shall we taste it?
Hey!
Right! It's really good, huh?
Yeah, I got this. I got this.
Well, not a lot. Take some.
Stay.
This is a new technique. It's called the food high five.
Tell them the recipe.
Fish combo cell, Pepsi bream, king prawns, onion, red, yellow, pepper, cabbage, cherry tomatoes, cherry mushrooms, spices, salmon and tuna, and some basil, and fresh ghost cheese.
Yeah! So that's the second episode done and sealed for Pigsty in the Kitchen. The next one is going to be a lovely, tell them the dish, who tell you the dish?
No, not yet.
Not yet. Later on next week, you will soon next week.
See you soon.
How convenient.
It is as convenient as a bus stop when you're lost in the woods on your own.
Give us some balsamic tonight. Give us some balsamic tonight. Give us some give us balsamic.